Brian here. A lot of people ask me, how do you hit a long iron on a par three? Well, I'm going to show you. First you get a club, then you get a ball. You want to line up your feet at the target. Take a couple practice swings if you need them. I don't need them. Then, you got to let the big dog eat.